Use the mounting kit to mark installation holes on the wall. Drill holes and install the two expansion bolts. Install the mounting kit with two expansion bolts. Install the MA5811S onto the mounting kit.